I'm formulating a planet that has silver dust on its surface, and ideally has rivers of mercury flowing on it, possible. Human survival not necessary. I'm new to this and my scientific knowledge is massively lacking in this area, so please take it easy on me. I'm writing a historical science fiction novel. Parts of it set in the past, 1977, and some of it set in the not-so-distant future. I need to create a planet that has a layer of silver dust, not necessarily the element, metal silver, but silver in appearance, that covers the entire planet's surface. From a distant solar system, does not need to be similar to our solar system. I would also like to include rivers, lakes of mercury on the surface of the planet. Is it possible for a planet like this to exist and what would its chemical makeup be? Humans do not need to be able to survive there or even visit. Just two metal robots, spacecrafts, one is from Earth, launched 1977, Voyager, and one is from another planet, robot, very sophisticated.
A world with very large amounts of mercury seems improbable as mercury is so much less common than the lighter elements. Perhaps large amounts of mercury could have been gathered by an alien race for some unknown purpose, but rivers of mercury are sadly very unlikely to occur naturally in the vast quantities that you need. Should such a world be hand-waved into existence and remain intact, I would expect the vast majority of the planet to be composed of metallic elements. Many non-metals would react with mercury, forming a range of salts that would spoil the appearance with a white or colored crust. Many metals also form amalgams with mercury, so there would be a great deal of erosion of any metallic landscape. That said, some metals are more resistant to forming amalgams such as iron, platinum, tantalum and tungsten, so these elements might be more useful in constructing any landscape on the surface. As an additional issue, a world the size of the Earth built from heavy metals would have a much stronger gravitational field than the Earth, so it would be necessary to accept the higher gravity or specify a smaller planet.